had a lovely film watch this weekend, Hotel Mumbai. It's really not lovely and it's really not pleasant. It kind of retells the story of the 2008 attacks in, terrorist attacks in Mumbai. Sometimes called 2611, sometimes called War on India. It was just pretty crazy. And this was certainly from the story of the hotel workers who did an amazing job to save so many lives. But 174 people died across a massive coordinated attack across Mumbai. It was just pretty grim. But I mean, the story's devastating, it's horrible. And as evil as the terrorists were, the thing that really captures me about this film is the way the handlers are in constant communication with these terrorists. They are literally pulling their strings. And I'm just always, yeah, they're just literally a property of their obsession and desires. That's all these terrorists are. Just young lads who've become the property, of these handlers' obsessions and desires. It's just grim. When you look at the story of Jesus, it's a really interesting one when you look at it from an overall point of view, because he spends a lot of time just like talking about the Father and pointing to the Father. It's like, Jesus, that was amazing. It wasn't me, it wasn't God. Wow, what about that? It wasn't me, it was God. Like everything, he just points him to the Father continuously. So there's this kind of whole concept of, yeah, God is his master puppeteer. Now, Jesus is God, etc., etc., and just trying to get your head around all of that. It's just quite crazy. But that whole concept that actually I do have a master puppeteer that is in charge of everything I do and is driving everything I do. And I want you to know him. I'm here to show you him and be him here for you. That's powerful. And you know what? As a person of faith, it's really easy to go, oh yeah, you know what? God is my master puppeteer. And that's how you see holy wars and persecution, because people are like, I'm doing this because of God. The actions that I take and the things that I do is because of God. But there are so many things, so many strings attached to us that drive our actions and the things we do and don't do. Our rough and tough upbringings, our past hurts, social media, celebrities, our friends, our society, our family. Even those of us who think we are masters of our own destiny are being driven and having our strings pulled here, there, and everywhere and don't fully comprehend it. But when you take a moment to think about what is driving the actions that I do, where are my strings being pulled, who is my master puppeteer? When you get to grips with that, then you learn who you truly are. And then you make sure you're pulling in the right direction. So my question to you today is, who is your master puppeteer? Stay blessed.